Let's get started. Heat for 20 minutes. Reaching flow status. Make it roll smoothly first. Rolling in the direction of the hair. Make it snug. Quick reverse tear off. Great, you did it!